I just want to say, today is the 29th day of December, the year 2021. And I haven't opened my Christmas presents until today because I wanted to phone people up and thank them personally for giving them to me, because that's what I arranged. But this Christmas day, I caught COVID late on the Friday, Christmas Eve, late at night. And I stayed awake till 9 a.m. Christmas Day. And then I didn't wake up until Boxing Day. So I knew that I wasn't destined to open my presents this year on Christmas Day. So I apologise to everybody for not phoning you or letting you know. But I did open my presents just now. And look at all these presents I've got. I've got this lovely hat. I've got this lovely hat from Gemma and Robert. And I've got these lovely things from Tony and Lucy, their mum and dad. Thank you very much. I love my hat. And I love my treats. And Gemma got me all these lovely things, all these lovely things here. And then Donna, my best friend, Donna Mims, who I miss so much, we all do. Her lovely mum and dad brought me some slippers. Take a look. Beautiful slippers, really Rolls Royce. And thank you, Bill and Margaret. I love your slippers, I love your taste. And they got me some lovely deodorants as well. Maybe because they're beautiful. Thank you, Ben and Margaret. You'll always be close to me, and I hope we can keep our relationship close in memory of Donna, and I hope I get to see you at every meeting, and we do lots of things in Donna's memory. Thank you, Bill and Margaret. I always love you. And to everybody else that has brought me these presents, I want to say thank you to my dad and to Sarah, who brought me this lovely bottle of champagne. Thank you, Dad and Sarah. And I want to say thank you to all the lovely people that brought me these presents. I think maybe I need to have more showers, because I seem to have got a lot of deodorants, but I've never seen one like this. Look, Marmite Lints. Thank you, Gemma. So ladies and gentlemen, I finally got to open my presents, and a big thank you to everybody that supports me throughout the year to give other people things, and we do make a difference, each and one, every one of us. And I finally got my Christmas. And from the bottom and the top and the left, the right, the north, the south, the east, the west of my heart, thank you to each and every one of you. I am so overwhelmed. Oh, and I brought these for myself because I wanted a new pair. Thank you, everybody, for your love. And I'll shine you on. And I'm going to stay indoors all over New Year, because I'm still isolating from COVID and I won't go out and risk people's lives. So this New Year's Eve, I'm doing it indoors. And if you got COVID, you should do it indoors as well. Thank you, everybody, for all your presents.